Late breaking news now from the Algonquin neighborhood where police are investigating a shooting. This is a live look at the scene. It happened about an hour ago on Algonquin Parkway near 23rd Street. We're told one person was shot, but their injuries appear to be non-fatal.